It is much better preserved.
Wow, that's amazing. This is wild. That's Naples, or the town above the ruins. There's Mount Vesuvius right there.
It's made of silk and golden threads, so they were very popular. That's so this area is still buying. Will be kept for future generations.
Okay.
Some paintings you like, you see? Have the colors painted. The colors were white already. Another way to hear your story. Later I'll show you the best villas of the city. Most of the villas have... Organizowane, to wiem, że Ercolano najczęściej łączą z
tym. They were quite luxurious here, even the sewer went underground. As opposed to above ground.
Over there were the public toilets. Okay. Public toilets were connected with the sewer and the content of the sewer was discharged.
Okay.
Airbnb.
This for real? And forced to work on the militants. Okay. Mm. And there was a police that arrested the people that organized the human trafficking. Mm.
You can't walk up that airway.
25 minutes?
No.
Is that resting?
No.
Sorry.
Comment. Days, I guess, it's their equivalent of it. A coffee shop on each corner.
A bus station.
Yeah.
Thank you.
The sauna, where the fancy ladies of Herculaneum sweated.
It was illegal to carry water coming from the aqueduct. It was possible for corruption in politics. So, 2,000 years ago, there was corruption in politics. For the drink, the coffee, and to visit the museums and ruins, and for shopping for souvenirs.
Living right above one of the most famous archaeological sites in the world. It's incredible. They can't excavate more of Herculaneum because people live above it. Crazy.
Attention.
That's just crazy. Right there is Mount Vesuvius. And it will go again, but who knows when. And there it is, ready to bury the city again.
Y en sombra, para que no tengamos que tener la lente puesta.